In this video, I'm going to be breaking down the U-Trips formation in Madden 21. What's up, guys? My name is Cody, and I want to thank you for taking the time to watch this video. Now, if you're new to the channel and you don't know what my channel is all about, my channel is all about how to become a better Madden player in Madden 21, and we share videos every single day that are designed to help you get better, both on the offensive side of the ball as well as the defensive side of the ball, sharing concepts, different things that we're learning as we go throughout this game. And so, if you are interested in staying up to date with the latest tips and strategies in the Madden community, I want to encourage you to click the subscribe button at the bottom right-hand corner of your screen. It's completely free to subscribe, and it just allows you to stay up to date with the latest stuff coming out from my YouTube channel. All right, guys, so I'm actually really, really excited to be sharing this with you. I actually wrote an entire ebook on the New England Patriots formation, or New England Patriots playbook, where we literally broke down every single formation in the New England Patriots playbook. But by far, whenever I ran this, this is my favorite formation to run. It's very, very fun. It's just a very unique, kind of awkward formation. And it's just a lot of fun to run. So we're going to dive in here in just a second. But what I wanted to talk about really quickly here before we dive too far in is I wanted to let you know that you can actually get a free version of this U-Trips offensive scheme just by texting the word Madden to 208-218-6900. And basically what that is that's allowing you to sign up for my text message membership. So if you don't know what my text message membership is, it's something that I do completely free for my community. I do it every single week. Every week we release a free offensive or defensive scheme. These videos are about an hour to 2 hours long, where I just go in detail, kind of breaking down everything that you need to know as far as how to run it and everything you need to know either on offense or defense of how to stop it or whatever. So if you want to get those schemes, I actually have about 16 of them in my playlist right now. If you want to get those schemes sent to you every week, again, all you have to do is text the word Madden to 208-218-6900. As soon as you text me that, then I will shoot you a playlist link that has all of the videos that we've already done. In that playlist is the U-Trips video, and then it will also be updated every single week, so you'll get all the new stuff as well. And we've broken down, like I said, over 16 different schemes: big nickel over G, 3-3-5 wide, bunch, U-Trips, bunch tight end, trips tight end, a lot of good stuff. We got some really good spread stuff coming, so some really, really good stuff in there. If you want to get that, again, it's completely free for you to get that, and all you have to do is text the word Madden to my cell phone number, which is 208-218-6900. Okay, so the play we're going to be talking about today is the play Y option wheel from the U-Trips. Now, this is the U-Trips is just such a fun formation because everything kind of fits. It's just a very, very well designed formation, very, very well designed scheme. You are able to pass protect on both sides. So, for example, if they're sending double edge pressure, you can max protect. The other thing that you can do is you have these very, very effective post routes. This is really what we're going to center our focus on here for this video. So all we're going to do as far as the play setup is we're going to take our tight end and we are going to put him on an out route. And then we're going to put our slot receiver, Tavon Austin here, the R1 receiver, we're going to put him on a flat route, just like this right here. And all we're going to do is we're just going to motion the R1 receiver to the left, and we're going to snap the ball right about here. This is probably one of the glitchiest motion snaps in the entire game as far as what you can do from this formation when it comes to motion. It's the reason why D. Croft, who I have a ton of respect for and have learned so much for over the course of the last 2 years, D. Croft, the Seattle Seahawks club champion, he runs this formation very, very well. And one of the things that you will notice about it when he runs this is he motions about 80 to 95% of the game. He will spend the majority of the game doing this, a variation of this motion right here, because it creates so many mismatches for the defense. Now, one thing I want to hit on really quickly is, let's say, for example, that you're facing some Mabel coverage out of the very popular defense, Mike Blitz 3, okay? This setup absolutely kills Mabel coverage because this seam wheel route to the running back gets in such a unique little spot on the field that he is going to be able to just simply cut in. It's a little low ball right there, and as you can see, it's a very consistent read against zone coverage. It doesn't matter really what they do, you're going to be able to hit this. In fact, even if they were to, for example, let's say that they dropped a yellow there and a spy and a hard flat and everything, I want to show you what happens. And this is why this is such a powerful read, because on both sides of the field, you're just going to have some nice little quick dots that you can hit. But you'll see here that even with that yellow zone, if I pass lead this to the left, I have a decent chance of hitting that. That yellow zone actually dropped a lot farther back than I thought he would, so I kind of missed up my throw a little bit. But again, as long as you are, as long as you're hitting this little route to the running back, this is one of the key routes on this formation. Now, there's a lot of other things that we can do from this, and I'm going to show you this against every coverage so that you can kind of understand how this play works. But again, with the yellow zones, you see here, that's more of what we're looking for. And as you can see, it gets nice separation. The beauty of this is a lot of cover three defenses or cover four defenses will have match principles attached to them, especially whenever you do the motion. And so that's really good, because what's going to happen is those zones will match onto him. So anyways, that's the running back route. Now, if they man that route up to the running back, it does take that away. Now, the next read that I have is this little quick out to the tight end. Now, this is a really nice little route. And the reason why it's so effective is because it just gets in a really awkward, another one of those routes that gets in a really awkward spot of the field. You're going to be, it's basically like an inside flat route. So these are 5-yard curl flats here. If they have a 5-yard curl flat, then you're going to basically go up to your post route. As you can see right there, that 5-yard curl flat. What this is going to force your opponent to have to do is it's going to force your opponent to have to do some Mabel coverage on both sides. But the problem is he can't really all the way cover Mabel. He's going to have to do something like this. He's going to have to man this guy up. He's going to have to lurk over the middle with this guy right here to go guard the post route. And then, you know, that's kind of what he's going to have to do. Well, the beauty of this is you have this nice little route to the circle receiver. And what you'll notice is as the play develops, that post route will be open the entire duration. You see, he can go all the way across the formation. Very nice little route. Does a very good job against a lot of different styles of defense. Now, you might be asking, so what do you do if they run man coverage? I will tell you that man coverage does decent against this, but the out route to the tight end and the fade route on the right here, you see that he got that instant win animation. When that fade route, the cool part about this U-trips formation, in my opinion, is that they have a lot of really good, like little stock fade routes like this right here, that's gonna almost automatically win most of the time. Now, if he doesn't win, you see I can just take that tight end out route. I can also work backside to my post route to Devontae Adams. If I wanted to do that against man-to-man coverage, that's another option for me. You'll also notice here that if I wanted to leave, if I wanted to put my tight end on a smart routed out route, which is actually something that a lot of people like to do from U-trips, you see that that's a very nice little man beater as well. So those are a couple options for you as you're kind of working up and down this, up and down, understanding this formation. Now the cool part is, let's say that they run some Tampa 2 on you. So if they want to run some Tampa 2 on you, this route to the circle receiver typically will do a really good job because he's normally going to be to the wide side of the field. You see that right there? So if I just pass lead that to the outside, you see I have a nice little easy dot to be able to hit that R1 or that circle receiver against that cover 2. So if they run cover 2, you have an answer. This is a really good play for really any zone coverage, but it's especially really, really good for like cover 2 because of that fade route. But as you see here, I mean, just everything is open and that running back route is going to be very difficult to defend. So thank you for watching this video. I want to encourage you, like I said, if you want to learn more, if you want to get my 1 hour and probably, I think, 15-minute U-trips free offensive scheme, that's available in the text message membership. All you have to do to get that is simply text the word Madden to 208-218-6900. And if you are looking to get the full New England Patriots offensive ebook that has literally every formation broken down in detail, has over 400 pages of material for you, it has over 12 hours of video material, that is available in the description if you want to get that. But I would encourage you to start with the text message membership. And just, I really think that that's probably one of the best ways that you can get started. A lot of people ask, where do I start? How do I get better? Start with the text message membership. It's completely free to you. And it breaks down probably some of the best breakdowns in the Madden community are in that text message membership. Because it's just what we try to do for you guys. We try to go down in much detail as we possibly can of explaining why stuff works. So just text me to get that. My number's 208-218-6900. And if you text the word Madden to my cell phone number, then it will shoot you the playlist as soon as you send that over. So thanks for your time. I hope you enjoyed the video, and we will see you guys later.